how I feel. I'm the greatest alive.
That's how you feel.
That's how I feel. I'm the greatest alive.
That's how I feel.
That's how I feel.
For real.
That's how I feel.
That's how you feel.
For real. That's how I feel.
Feel.
With all hatred aside, I still feel that I'm the greatest.
What up, what up, what up, what up, what up? It's your boy, P.E. to the P.E. Positive Energy, a.k.a. Budd Buttx, a.k.a. H.I., a.k.a. Regan the Vegan, because I don't want no beef. Excuse me, I'm a little sweaty. I just was doing some housework, cleaning up and shit. What I'm going to do today, new little segment I'm going to do, is going to be breaking down songs that really moved me throughout my life at different times, different stages, different type of songs, mainly hip hop, you know what I'm saying? We have some other type song. And so forth and so forth. So what I'm trying to do with this is show what type of music and lyrics that I listen for and type of stuff that I like and not inspire me. So without further ado, I thought it was fitting that my first song would be one that I could instantly put up there as one of my favorite songs of all time. It embodies everything I like about hip hop. Nice beat, lyrics, DJ even scratching. He got a dope DJ, dope producer. Dope lyricist. Like I said, to me, this is one of my favorite songs. And the song I'm going to break down today is Nas is Light by Nas. To me, this is what you aspire to create when you create in hip hop music. It's songs like that, like this. And it gives you certain feel. You know what I'm saying? And being that this is my first time, and these are personal songs that I like, that inspire me, that move me, feel free to comment a song that you think might be giving you that same feeling. And the same whatever. And if I feel it, I will give it a whirl, listen to it, see how it moved me. If I heard the song before, if it's something I ain't heard before, I'll listen to it. If it's something I heard before, obviously it ain't give me that move and that feel like that. So this ain't for every song. This ain't for every song I think is dope. These are just the select few that I want to highlight. So I do not own the rights to none of the music. This is just for promotional use only. Like I said, I do not own the rights to none of this music. Let the show begin.
Jail clips inserted, a baby's being born, same time a man is murdered, the beginning and end. As far as rap goes, it's only natural, I explain my plateau, and also what defines my name. First it was nasty, the times have changed, actually now I'm the artist, but hardcore, my signs for pain. I spent time in the game, kept my mind on fame, short things shoot up, and do lines of cocaine.
He started off the rip, painting pictures, freedom of jail, clips inserted, a baby's being born, same time a man is murdered, the beginning and end. As far as rap goes, it's only natural, I explain my plateau and also what defines my name. First it was nasty, but times have changed. Ask me now, I'm the artist, but hardcore, my signs for pain. You know how Prince changed his name to just the sign? and it was for peace and love or whatever it was. But I'm hardcore. My sign is for pain. I spent time in the game. Kept my mind off fame. I saw a fiend shoot up and do lines of cocaine. I saw my close friend shot. Flatlining my same. That depends. Carry Mac-10s to practice my aim. Like he just, he spit and... It's bars. This is hip hop, man. This is what it is.
So my close friend shot, flat line of my same. That depends, carry Mac-10s to practice my aim. On rooftops, tape CD covers the cheese. Line a barrel up with your weak pitch and squeeze.
Shout out to Jay. When they do any little subliminals, line the barrel up with your weak pitch and squeeze. You know what I'm saying? Tape roof on rooftops, tape CD covers the trees. I line the barrel up with your weak pitcher and squeeze. Like he's shooting at Jay, you know what I'm saying? He's sending shots. It's barred. I mean, it's
street scriptures for lost souls in the crossroads. To the corner thugs hustling for cars that cost dough. To the big dogs living large, taking it light. Pushing big toys, getting nice, enjoying your life is what you make it. Suicide, few try to take it. Bill tied around their neck, the jail cells naked. Heaven and hell, rap legend, presence is felt. And of course, NAS are the letters that's...
That's just the first beat. And then... In the breakdown, it's not really even too much of a hook. It's just Premier cutting and scratching the hook together, piecing it up. It ain't like Nas. He pieced some of Nas's bars or lines from other songs and slice it into a hook. Hip-hop, man. It's hip-hop. And when you do hip-hop like that, you can just express yourself on the song. Because you're not confined to the hook and staying to what the hook is about. But at the same time, he's doing that when the hook is like Nas is like. He's telling you what he like. He's describing the type of shit he's seen and the type of shit he's been through. And keeping it 100. Shout out to Premier on this little hook part.
Spell.
Rights to none of this music. Strictly for promotional use.
Earth, wind, and fire, rims and tires, bulletproof glass inside is the realest driver. Planets in orbit, line them up with the stars. Tablet cards, you can see the Pharaoh Nas. Iron Mike, Messiah type, before the Christ, after the death, the last one left. Let my cash invested stock, came a long way from blasted. Text on blocks, went from Seiko to Rolex. Owning acres from the projects with no chips to large cake.
He is painting pictures out here, though, like, you know what I'm saying? He is spitting bars, lyricism, storytelling, like, it's a beautiful song, man. If you like rap music, hip-hop, man, this has got to be, this is why they said this man was the next Rakim, like, that's why he was crowned the greatest, because he got the potential to make songs like this, like, you know what I'm saying? Went from Seiko to Rolex, owning acres, from projects to the no dough, for no chips to large cake dough. You know what I'm saying? Like, earth, wind, and fire, rims and tires, bulletproof glass aside is the realest driver. Planets in orbit, line them up with the stars, tarot cards, you can see the Pharaoh Nas, Iron Might, Messiah type. Before the Christ, after the death, the last one left. Man, man, what?
No dimes, given fellatio, CSA zeros. Bet my nine spit for the pesos, but what's it all worth? Can't take it with you under this earth. Rich men died and tried, but none of it worked. They just robbed your grave. I'd rather be alive and paid before my numbers call. History's made. Some are fall, but I rise, thug or die. Making choices that determine my future under the sky. To rob, steal, or kill, I'm wondering why. It's a dirty game. Is any man worthy of fame? My success to you, even if you wish me the opposite. Sooner or later, we'll all see who the prophet is.
You know what I'm saying? It's like... Much success to you, even if you wish me the opposite. Sooner or later, we'll all see who the prophet is. Another shot at Jay-Z. Much success to you, bro. You took my style and all that. Use my shit. Much success to you, even if you wish me the opposite. But sooner or later, we all gonna see who the prophet is. Little did he know, prophetically, he had to show everybody when he dropped it. either. We gonna see who the prophet is, bro. Who really spitting that real shit. And now ether is a verb in rap music. He ethered that boy. Acts. Get to this last verse, man. My poetry's deep, I never felt. Gotta give me grace. Half man, half amazing. Come on. Let this last one rip right out. Keep it like that. I don't want no rights to the music. Strictly for the music.
Sex to a nympho, but nothing sweet. I'm like beef, busting heat through your window. I'm like a street sweeper.
Green leaf creeper. I'm like Greece and Egypt learning something deep from their teachers.
I'm like prime, like your nine. Your man you would die for. Always got you. I'm like pop, do you would cry for.
I'm like a whole lot of loot.
I'm like Chris money. Corporate accounts from a rich company. I'm like ecstasy for ladies. I'm like all races combined in one man.
Like the 99 summer jam.
Bulletproof, I'm a man. I'm like being locked down around new faces. And none of them fair. I'm the feeling of a millionaire spending 100 grand. I'm a poor man's dream, a thug poet.
Living
and I write it down, and I watch it blow up. Y'all know what I'm like. Y'all play it in your system every night now. Not like life or death. I'm a rebel. My poetry's deep, I never felt. Not like
word. So yeah, that's the first one I'm gonna jump off on this joint. You know what I'm saying? Basically, I'm gonna call this classic smoke with Budd Buttx. You know what I'm saying? And yeah, man, that was Nas's Light, man. If you ain't never heard it, check that shit again, man. Definitely is one of those songs that I could just constantly put on repeat. Well, in the past, this is what I've done. These songs have all that I'm gonna break down have been on constant repeat. Like a song that I could just wake up to and get me geek for the day and be inspired to move and make my moves and do what I gotta do. And you know, inspiration, man, it's all about inspiring others with your art. Your art is supposed to be inspiring, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, man, go check out Nas's Light by Nas off of the I Am album. Back in the days when Muggs One had albums, go check that out. It's your boy P.E. to the P.E. Positive energy. Wife got me some grits and toast. No beef. I'm not an actual vegan. I do eat a little bit of chicken here and there, maybe a little bit of fish. But I definitely don't want no beef. Y'all can have that Moo Moo Cow Cow. KRS told you back in the day, that probably will be a song too. That beef. So if y'all boys ain't hip to that, I ain't saying that's the next one, but it might be in the rotation. Holler at your boy, man. It's your boy P.E. to the P.E. Positive energy. Peace. But we can't have peace till we come together as one. One love.